as a high school gymnast, what was something that you struggled with?
Oh boy, just a lot of things. Just like a lot of gymnasts, and you know, just getting over your fears. And so I think that's a commonplace for a lot of, you know, a lot of people in this gym right now behind me. And it's like, you know, shying away from it isn't going to solve the problem. So a lot of times, you know, just sort of confronting it and trying your best and realizing that a lot of times things that you make up in your head aren't really quite so bad.